Activists there say Russian jets targeted a local school. Idlib is the largest part of Syria, still held by rebels, with a population swollen by Syrians displaced by the Assad's regime advances in other parts of the country.